On February 3rd, director Venkat Prabhu and Simbu gifted fans the teaser of their upcoming film Manadu. Soon after the teaser hit the web, many compared the film to Christopher Nolan's Tenet, which released in theaters last year. Venkat Prabhu jokingly said that he didn't understand the story of Tenet and asked fans to wait for the trailer before drawing any comparisons. Venkat Prabhu on Manadu being compared to Tenet as a birthday gift to Simbu, the makers of Manadu released the film's teaser. The intriguing teaser had the words, "Time waits for no one. What if it waits for one?" These statements and the visuals made everyone compare Manadu with Tenet. In fact, the hashtags #Manadu and #Tenet started trending on social media. Now, Venkat Prabhu has reacted to the comparisons on Twitter in the most hilarious way. He asked fans to wait for the trailer so they can compare Manadu with another film. Taking to Twitter, Venkat Prabhu wrote, "I am very honored that people are comparing our #Manadu teaser with #Tenet, but unfortunately this ain't connected with it. To be honest, even I didn't understand #Tenet wait for our trailer, then you might compare us with some other film." Semicolon closing parenthesis closing parenthesis. #AVP politics. Here's the tweet.